Again, the question of the night, which of the 16 goalies with 300 wins has the best winning percentage? Banger, got an idea?
I'm going to go to number C, Andy Moog.
That was a very, very good guess.
Number C.
Andy Moog's winning percentage is 622. So, we established earlier tonight that you missed that class that sets you up for college.
Number C.
C stands for selfish as well. Right. Now, Panger, I'm going to go out on a limb and guess that if anyone ever bought one of your authentic jerseys, we would know about it because it would only be that big, right? There's no other goalie possibly. Well, check this out. Check this out. Andy Moog on the People's Court, apparently there was a fan, bought one of his jerseys. He looked at it, didn't think it was authentic, and said, you know what? I'm going to try and find out. I'm going to take him to Judge Wapner, to the People's Court, and find out if, in fact, this is Andy Moog's jersey. And then got Andy Moog to come into the courtroom to authenticate it.
The producers of the show contacted us at the Brahmas and asked if we were interested. And initially, we thought it was somebody pulling a practical joke. But the information kept coming, and the travel arrangements were made. And at that point, we started taking it a little more serious.
Have you tried to get Andy Moog to come into court? Have you subpoenaed him?
I believe he's in the audience.
You believe he is? Is Andy Moog in the audience?
Yes, I am.
You're Andy Moog?
Yes, I am.
Once in a lifetime experience, obviously. But pretty interesting. I mean, these people are they're all serious about what they believe in, and they are, in this particular instance, they were all pretty sure they were telling the truth to the best of their information. So it was fun to be a part of that.
Tell me, sir, why you think this is a fake? Why do you think Andy Moog signed it? Is Andy Moog in the audience?
Yes, I am.
I want you. Mr. Moog, who I'm told was a very famous hockey player for the Boston Bruins. Were you, sir?
I had my moments, thank you.
Good, good. I've had mine, too.
Generally, you can tell by some wear patterns on them. And this one didn't show any examples of any wear patterns. I mean, just wear and tear, rubbing and staining, et cetera, and this just didn't have any of it.
If it doesn't fit, you must have quit. And apparently it did not fit Andy Moog.
Mine had no NHL wearings on it either, and they might have been authentic. That's very, very unique about Andy Moog and being in there and knowing even which ones would be worn out and where they would be worn out and cut.
By the way, Andy Moog is now the owner and president of the Fort Worth Brahmas of the Western Professional Hockey League. Mm-hmm. And he's also a consultant with the Vancouver Canucks.
And the main reason why Felix Potvin's doing so well.
All right, the NHL tonight, Wednesday, will be at 11:30 Eastern time. You see the lineup there.